Namaste, and welcome to the Defense and Safety Engineering Channel. So, this week, a major revelation has shaken the defense and strategic circles. At the foundation stone-laying ceremony of Kerala's ambitious KSPACE project, a former BrahMos Aerospace scientist dropped a bombshell, confirming that DRDO is actively developing the K-6 Submarine-Launched Ballistic Missile. With a range of 8,000 kilometers and a hypersonic speed of Mach 7.5, the K-6 SLBM is set to transform India's sea-based nuclear deterrence. The K-6, a three-stage solid-fuel missile equipped with MIRV capability, is being developed at DRDO's Advanced Naval Systems Lab in Hyderabad. It can target multiple locations across Asia, Europe, and Africa from Indian waters, and, you know, evade even the most advanced missile defense systems. It is designed to arm India's upcoming S5-class SSBNs, offering unmatched reach and survivability under India's no-first-use doctrine. During the same event, it was also confirmed that the K-5 SLBM, with a range of around 5,000 to 6,000 kilometers, has completed its development. And yeah, the K-4 SLBM, which has a range of 3,500 kilometers, has been successfully inducted into INS Arihant and INS Arikat. These missiles, you know, really give the Arihant-class submarines true second-strike capability, which is, honestly, a cornerstone of India's nuclear triad. The K-6's MIRV technology, its 12-meter length, and a payload of about 2 to 3 tons. Well, they mark a massive leap in indigenous defense capability. This actually places India among an elite club of SLBM-equipped nations. That includes the United States, Russia, China, France, and the United Kingdom. As tensions rise in the Indo-Pacific, especially with China's advancing Type 096 submarines, India's K-series ensures credible deterrence from the deep seas. Named after Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, these missiles are lighter, faster, and stealthier, all thanks to cutting-edge technology from Hemral. So stay tuned as we bring you more critical updates on India's growing defense capabilities. And yeah, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more rapid updates. This is the Defense and Safety Engineering Channel, signing off. Jai Hind.